So we're at, I think, 6 coats of Waterlox at this point. So it's getting pretty shiny. The buildup, these are the shelves and the doors, it's pretty good. And then this is the cabinet itself. So it's starting to get there. I'm getting a lot of dust on the top, I see. That didn't help matters. But I think maybe one more coat, and then we gotta let it age for at least a week to 10 days before we can wet sand it to its final gloss.